Good evening, everyone. Nice to see you all back in here on a very snowy winter evening. If you have a cell phone with you and you haven't silenced it yet, I would encourage you to do that so that our singular focus can be on the music and the words of this program. I'd like to offer my warmest welcome to you all, those of you who are seated right here in this chapel this evening in these pews that have been here for such a long time, and an equally warm welcome to those who are joining us virtually from different points across the world. Welcome into the warmth and the light and the good spirit of our gathering in this time together to celebrate the light in our lives and in our world. Welcome to Candlelight. We gather together tonight to be inspired by beautiful music and renewed in our common spirit of hope and peace, and to celebrate the great affirmation that all the darkness in the world cannot extinguish the light of a single candle. Tonight, we light our candles as a powerful symbol of the light within us and the light we may offer to one another. I'm profoundly grateful to all the many people in our community who have made such, have given their time so thoughtfully and generously and with so much energy and time to bring together this wonderful service, this candlelight service. You are truly lighting the way for us as we enter these cold, dark, snowy days of the winter season. Words can hardly express my appreciation for the gift of this experience. And so as we begin, I simply want to say thank you and enjoy.